What up? It's the Trooper. Wonder if it's any good. There's hardly anyone there, but then again, relatively speaking, there's hardly anyone on the strip that I see. It's Friday, and 2022 for this vlog has officially begun. Not that it didn't begin before, maybe it did. Call it however you want to call it. For me, it kind of feels like it's just now starting. Yo, how many hot chicken places do we need in Vegas? They're like everywhere now. You know what I mean? Hot chicken, like Nashville hot chicken. I don't know. I should have looked in there. It's probably overpriced. I don't know if the food will be good. You're looking at the...
Take a bit on me?
You're looking at the... Yeah, that's what I want to do. That's what I came out here to do. You know, for me, it seems like there are very few options for eating on the strip anymore. And those few options really seem like they only make sense if I have comps. Everything seems, you've heard me say this before, everything seems overpriced, overrated, you know, just doesn't seem like it once did to me. There's always been shitty options and good options, but it just seems like when I first got here in 2014, it was 2014, right? It seemed like there were a lot more options for me. But just a lot more decent options in general, but you know, a couple of things could be really affecting this perception. I, for one, am so happy that they got rid of that stupid revolving door right there. Hopefully they're getting rid of all of them. I don't know, I haven't been down there. One thing is for sure, for better or for worse, things have changed on the strip since 2014. For better or for worse, no matter if you like it or dislike it, certain things have changed. And in considering the fact that I feel like the strip isn't as good as it once was, I don't know, I guess it's worth exploring in my own head how much of that is real and how much of it is just perceived. Because I think we all sort of buck change a little bit. We all, in some capacity, long for, you know, times past. And maybe I'm just less willing these days to spend money, at least real money, not including comps, on garbage overpriced food. I don't know. I think I'm just finally over it, eating on the strip. I mean, even the upper scale places, I don't even, or at least the mid tier places, I don't go to many upper scale places, but quite a few of the mid scale places are just completely overrated. Gordon Ramsay's burger is garbage. And Bobby's burger, when it's $19 for a burger and fries, and the burger at Bellagio at Snacks, it's like $27 for a burger and fries in there. Some crazy like that. All of that shit is garbage, especially, you know, related to what you pay for it. Now I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Trooper, it's Friday night. You've crossed 2.5 bridges at this point. Where are you going? What you doing? Just taking it all in. January 2022, Friday night, Las Vegas Strip. We'll be right back. that poker room gone, man. She gone. In-N-Out is still an option for a reasonable price, but for some reason, every time I have In-N-Out, I'm hungry like an hour later. I don't know what's up with that. I don't even really want to have coffee on this strip anymore. I mean, I'm not ready to quit that yet, but you get the point. As stated, not ready to give it up just yet. Yo, I got a little bit of a problem. I'm addicted to the damn cinnamon sparkly pops now. Shit is fiery. Feels kind of chilly out here. It's 46 degrees Fahrenheit. Feels colder to me for some reason. I don't know. But I'll tell you one thing, it looks dead. It just looks dead out here. Even the street doesn't look that busy. Not as busy as normal. Things just aren't quite back to normal yet. But you know what? I believe they will get there. So I got back into the poker game tonight. Bellagio 2-5. They had a few 2-5 games at Bellagio, as usual. But when I first sat down, the game didn't look that great. As a matter of fact, when I first walked in the room, I was on the call-in, told the guy I was there. He immediately called a guy from a table to transfer off of and then put me into that game. That's a red flag right there. People want to leave that game. Why do they want to leave the game? There's got to be a reason. Wasn't too hard to figure out as soon as I sat down that it was just a little too serious, a little too reggy. Not the kind of game I'm looking to play in. I'm looking to play against recreational players, right? I mean, that's kind of the point for me. So I immediately went back up to the desk, got on a transfer, transferred about one orbit later to a much better game. I mean, it wasn't action-packed, it wasn't crazy, but it was a little more, you know, recreational or whatever. I end up winning 303, in for 500, out for 803. You know, I haven't walked through Bally's in a while. I just don't walk through there very often anymore. Every single time I walk through that casino, I remember that douche nozzle of a human being, security supervisor, who was a nice guy to me until I deleted the clip from my camera that he wanted me to delete. And then he turned into a complete asshole. Which, by the way, is a lesson learned by me. I will never, and I repeat, never, ever delete anything from a camera or a phone, from anything in a casino again. I will never comply with a request from casino security or security anywhere to delete any footage. You have my solemn word. The guy was a douchebag and a jerk, and I let him know in valet that one day. But hey, what's with all the trip down memory lane action we got going? It's Friday night, it's kinda late now. Here comes a stranger danger right here. Always, always, always remain aware of your surroundings. As you can see, I have my back to the ledge. Nothing is gonna happen on the floor of this garage within reach of me that I am not going to see. Yo, that's gonna do it. That's gonna do it for January 20 something. What is it, the 28th? 2022? Las Vegas, Nevada. Cinnamon, like red hot, like atomic fireball action sparkly pops with no artificial colors. No artificial flavors, no preservatives. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. And if you miss me, sorry about it. Maybe I'm back. I'll see you next time.